Chica Fox and Modern Splat here, but he doesn't want to show the camera. As you can see on the screen, we are about to evolve a Magikarp. Powered up really good, and so we're going to play the CP guessing game. So I have 800 candy, and so the reason why I didn't evolve another Magikarp is so in case I get a shiny one, I can just evolve them that one right away. So that's why, and we're about to play the CP guessing game. Today we are it's the day to go to Disney, and we're gonna have so much fun, and we're gonna dress up for Halloween. I'm gonna be an Inkling from Splatoon, and Christian is gonna be a crazy football fan. But yeah, let's play the guessing game.
You want me to evolve it now?
Yeah. Bum, bum. I guess I bet this is gonna be OP. I have a max out Gyarados that is 82 TP. Not 82. CP, 82 IV. This is my highest IV Gyarados.
Okay, guess the CP.
Will it be 24-19?
No, but you're really close.
24-20?
No, but you're really close.
24-21?
No, but you're like super close.
Say higher or lower?
Higher.
21-25?
Mm-mm.
24-25? Mm-mm. Say higher.
2400.
Say lower or higher?
Okay. What was your last number again?
24-30? Lower. 24-29? Lower. 24-28? Lower. 24-27? Lower. 24-26? 25? Lower. 25? Lower. 24? Lower. 23? Lower. 22? Yes. 24-22? Nice. Even so, we're gonna dress up. Have some breakfast, maybe do an integrate for Christian, and then we're gonna head up to the lunch to eat something, and then we're gonna go to the Halloween party. Guys, this is actually, yeah, it's the same place. Ethan and I stayed in with vlog 2, vlog 3, and vlog 4. So I created a new playlist with those vlogs in them that say Disney vlog. Guys, we are gonna edit some. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna edit some videos, and we're just gonna hang out here, maybe go swimming, maybe do a raid until it's time to go to Disney. Alright, guys, remember last vlog when I was telling you about the Splatfest and that we stayed up until midnight, which is when the Splatfest was over, to participate in it? Well, now it's time to review the results. All right, so what's most popular? It is Vampire. I told you it was popular.
No, but still, Werewolf was like the same thing still.
All right, so the most wins were...
Yes!
Oh my gosh, we made both of them!
Again, yes.
So we won the Splatfest!
You already know.
Yeah, the final. So we won the Splat. Three to zero! Christian and I were on the vampire side, and we won it! Awesome job, Bimp. If you played in the Splatfest, awesome job, you guys. Alright, guys, so what is going on? It is
2:49.
It is about 1 o'clock right now. Oh, I am
9:67.
What the heck, Modern Splat? We're about to go to the Halloween party, so I'm gonna be dressed up as an Inkling. Mom?
Me as well, a girl Inkling.
Yeah, Christian.
Crazy football fan.
Yeah, he has a wig he's gonna wear. I'll show you to that later. And I am an Inkling. And I have my Splat roller right here. And my shoes and my pants and my Japanese t-shirt. So yeah, well, I'll get you guys when we go to Disney. So we are at the Grand Floridian. Couple rides here, as you can see. So yeah, I will. Alright, guys. So what is up? We are going toward the restaurant. Here, and here's Mom and their Inkling. She looks like a crook. Seriously.
Like bandit.
Like, before we went here, she had to go to the bathroom. And she went into preschool, and the ladies at the front desk thought she was dropping it. Christian won't put on his wig because it's too hot out. But yeah, so, did you guys? Let's check the Pokemon.
Oh gosh, there's a Magma.
I think the last time we were here and we saw a Magma.
$29 CP.
It could be good IV though.
So the last time we were here, I think we actually saw a Magma on the radar and we wanted to get it.
Yeah, that was because that's where Magma is rare.
Yeah. All right.
Now they're just on home.
Epic fail.
This got a nice. And it's spin.
Just decent ideas. Alright, what's up, Squiddos? No, that was a really bad cut. Some photos, then I'm gonna take the monorail to Magic Kingdom. Yeah. Here's him with his wig. Modern splat. With his wig. Christian got Minnie Mouse, and guess what I got? I got Belle. Seriously,
you could be the child.
I could be the child. Comment down below, what do you think that picture is?
Do you think it's a
boy? Oh my gosh, I have two cool stuff. Boy, or do you think it's a girl?
There you go.
Thank you. Checking in and stuff, so now we're gonna start Ride and Run.
Girl's gonna give me a hint and I'm gonna guess who it is. Wait, it was a 5K, right?
Yeah.
Okay. What was so give me the hint.
So it starts with an O.
Like what's like it look like? See, look, they're refurbishing Splash Mountain.
It looks like a shell.
What's his name? The Autumnite.
All right, guys, start off the day. We're gonna ride the.
Oh, it's at 15 right now. Wow.
Perfect timing. All right, so to start off the day, we're gonna ride the Fun
Run. 4:25 actually.
Oh, that would be so refreshing.
We need to get like the back.
Oh yeah. We'll see about that. Oh, we're about to ride the Thunder Mountain. I will hold tight on this rope.
Yeah, I'm gonna hold tight on my necklace and backpack.
What the heck, modern slut?
You're dead or alive!
Thank you.
the Haunted Mansion.
Yeah, Haunted Mansion's like our spirit. We like always do the Haunted Mansion first, but the waiting time is over for the Thunder Mountain, so we were just like that first, and plus I wanted to do something different first. So yeah, we're gonna do Haunted Mansion.
Spirits waiting for us.
But we don't want to see the spirits.
But they want to see you.
Ah!
All the way in, please.
Actually stretching?
The Myung
or is it your imagination?
Or is it some technology
and
that's
consider
made
this
to look like it?
This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out.
Quicksand! Oh yeah, he's gonna die.
Of course.
They're all gonna die.
My way.
Don't forget.
Look at the line. It goes out of the thing. So now we're gonna go to Pirates of the Caribbean because there's a raid there. So
he said, "Ink it up."
Ink it up. Let's go. So we're gonna go there because there's a 4-star raid for level 4 raid, and then after we do the raid, we're gonna red rum. Okay guys, that line was like so long, like seriously. So we're in the front. Go away! You might not want to have your legs like that. Cameras on this ride. And I'm at 17%, so.
17% for your camera battery?
Yeah.
After this, you may want to
charge it.
Yeah.
Well, we're time traveling through 45 minutes.
I know. We are going on Space Mountain right now, and I'm surprised we're even allowed to record on this one, too. I mean, the other one, I get it, because that's not like a tent, but this one, wow.
I will hold on tight as tough as I can.
What the heck, modern slut?
Temporary.
Come on! Oh,
It's probably because they're getting Space Mountain ready.
No, but they're getting in. So we're about to go. But if they were getting Space Mountain ready, they wouldn't.
But yeah, they would stop. They would stop the ride to change everything.
So anyway, we're about to approach Space Mountain. We might have just missed it. So. One minute.
I think they're getting Space Mountain ready.
There's the sign.
Yeah, that's probably why they stopped it.
Maybe.
I feel bad for the people that stopped inside Space Mountain.
I want to see what's inside Space Mountain now. When the first firework goes off, so we don't like miss a good ride. All right, guys. So first firework went off, so we'll probably get to see the fireworks.
We're on like the mine train right now. It's about to start.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so exciting.
Yeah.
they are talking about. Winster, Oogie Boogie says there's trouble in folks' hands. Goes on the boogie man. To partake in our favorite Halloween tradition, the scream along. Any volunteers?
No,
just
no,
scream no, like you're trying to wake the dead.
And ghoulish growls to ghosts and monsters on the prowl.
Dun, dun.
With a glowing pumpkin to light the way, he's lurking to find his perfect prey. He's the bringer of Halloween fear. Beware, the headless horseman is here.
Oh my gosh! I hear the party, I hear the party. Let's be on like that other corner. I might run out of GoPro battery.
Ladies and gentlemen, bats and ghouls, Vicky, Minnie, and all their friends have come together at the spookiest time of year to say boo to you as they proudly present the not-so-scary Mickey's Boo to You Halloween Parade!
Yes, adios! Can I get the hoo-yah?
Who's that old guy?
Okay guys, so we're gonna take our last ride at Space Mountain
and I will see you guys last rise after everything closes.
So guys, guess what? Park closed. Room of the Space Mountain.
It is currently
12:14.
So yeah, it's officially tomorrow.
We were in Tomorrowland. Get it?
Actually, officially today. Today is tomorrow, but today is today, but it's also
but
tomorrow.
But we said it.
But tomorrow is today, but today is tomorrow. But tomorrow, so it's also tomorrow, but today is today.
But we said it was tomorrow 16 minutes ago, but now it's today, and tomorrow was today.
But tomorrow was also yesterday, but yesterday was actually today.
Yeah.
Today is actually yesterday. But tomorrow is tomorrow, and today is today, so that makes no sense. But
that makes
when
no
you put tomorrow
sense.
And tomorrow and today and today, you get today and tomorrow. So then tomorrow is actually today, but then today is actually tomorrow. But then tomorrow turns into today. Yeah. Because when today turns into tomorrow, then tomorrow turns into today. Because then tomorrow turns into tomorrow, and today turns into today.
I think that's a very brief explanation of it.
Yeah, that's just the glaze of it.
Epic fail.
Goodbye, Magic Kingdom.
Alright guys, so oh my gosh, I am so tired.
Same.
It's like 1:15 right now. And I'll probably fall asleep and go to bed around 2-ish. Maybe 2:30. But I'll see you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. And this is like Halloween, and then I'll probably post this around like Christmas, Thanksgiving-y. Oh, wow. What? Because I'm like 2 months behind. Exactly. Because I like, it's the 15th today. Well, not exactly, but it's the 15th today, and my next vlog is the Grand Canyon, which is the 14th.
No, it's actually the 16th today.
Oh, well.
Because it just turned the 16th.
Well, I'm like really close to like 2 months behind, so probably come out around Christmas. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, leave a like. Make sure to check out Modern Splat channel in the description below. See ya later.